What's good, YouTube? Tonight we're going to do a little revisiting with the game Cloud Cutter. Yeah. It's a game I streamed maybe like a whole year ago. But it was real jittery and laggy and all that, so I just want to do a little restream of the game. I really think it's a pretty dope shoot 'em up. A sleeper. This is to me like a big sleeper game. It's pretty dope. It's a lot of fun. So without further ado, let's get this game started, man. So if you're a fan of a shoot 'em up, if you're a fan of shoot 'em ups, I recommend this game. It's a lot of fun. Of course, it's on Steam right now. I don't know if it's on any other platform, but look it up. This is a really fun game. It's a challenging game. It's pretty tough. It's a shooter, but it feels so different, I guess, because it's, you're not in space, and, battling aliens and whatnot. Close. Very good game. Like I said, it is challenging. This game gets hard. Bosses are pretty unique. like this boss right here. Of course, it's a what do you call it? An aircraft carrier, but you know, you battle it in different angles and stuff like that, which is pretty cool. I love the boss battles to this game because it just feels different. Stage on hard or whatever. I don't know how many difficulty levels there. I mean, difficulties there are. But right now I'm playing it on normal because, like I said, I haven't finished the game yet. You know, I would have probably finished it a while back, but like I said, back when I first started streaming, I guess I didn't know what I was really doing with the, you know, encoder setup. I must have had it too high or something like that. And it was just really laggy. Into that. made a sequel to this game. Let's say you want to take everything out as soon as possible, because like I said, I mean, all that firepower coming at me, it's hard to see. Special weapon use, but I didn't get a bonus. Alright. special move on this level. Just to see what they look like. I totally forgot what the special moves are in this game.
Oh man, that was brutal.
up. This is gameplay, but technically this is like gameplay 5 or something like that, but this is a revisit because, you know, gameplay 1 through gameplay 4 or however many gameplays I did a year ago, it was really laggy, so I felt like it would do a little, you know, I'd do a little bit of justice by replaying this game. It looks a little better, you know. Anyways, thanks for watching. Be right back, man. Latest.